Hi there, my name is Erwin. In this video I will show you how to permanently disable Windows Defender. Windows Defender is Microsoft's antivirus and anti-spyware tool. First off, I don't recommend you running Windows without antivirus software, especially when you're connected to the internet. But in some cases I can understand that you want to disable it, for example, when you have a kiosk, you're not connected to the internet and you don't want to be notified every time that your definitions are out of date. Or when it is a test machine or a very slow machine with little memory. But in general, I don't recommend you running Windows without any antivirus software. Since Windows 10, Windows Defender is integrated in Windows Security. Windows Security can be found under the Start menu. Start. Scroll down to Windows Security, or it can also be found in the system tray as a white shield with a status icon. When you click on it, it will also open Windows Security. In the Windows Security screen, you can see Virus and Threat Protection with a green status symbol that everything is okay in my case. When you click it, you can see the last update, last scan, threats found, etc. etc. You can go to virus and threat protection settings. Here you find real-time protection with a switch to turn it off. Click yes. Now it is turned off. However, this is only temporarily. After a short time it will automatically be turned back on or when you restart. The first and easiest way to disable Windows Defender is by using the Group Policy Editor. Sadly, this editor is only available in Windows Professional and Windows Enterprise. Go to Start, type gpedit. Then, under Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Windows Defender Antivirus. On the right, click on Turn off Windows Defender Antivirus and select Enabled. Not disabled, but enabled. Click Apply. Okay. Now you only have to restart your PC. And that's it. The second way to disable Windows Defender is by using the Registry Editor. Go to Start. Regedit. Click yes. Then go to Haki Local Machine, Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows Defender. Then in the right plane, right click, New, D-word, Disable Anti-Spyware. Double click on it and change its value to 1. Then close regedit. And now you have to restart your computer. Restart. Login. Open Windows Security again. Start. Windows Security. Now you can see that the virus and threat protection is trying to get protection information. This will take a while until it times out. As you can see, now it shows the status unknown. And in a couple of minutes it will show that the antivirus is managed by your organization. And this won't be visible anymore. See? Your virus and threat protection is managed by your organization. And now this page is blank. Now that Windows Defender is disabled, Windows Security will show a permanent error when you go to the system tray and the white shield. You'll see actions are needed with a red cross. This however we can also solve by hiding virus and threat protection from Windows Security. We can do this in the registry editor. Go to start, type regedit again. Yes. Local machine. Software. Microsoft. Sorry, policies, Microsoft. En dan create a new key on the Microsoft. Start. New key. Windows Defender Center. Create another key. Virus and threat protection. Then in the right plane, click new. T-word UI lock down and change its value to 1. Now you have to restart your PC again. When you now open Windows Security, you will see that virus and threat protection is gone. And when you go to the system tray, the white shield will have a green marker that everything is fine. No actions are needed. You can also do this with the group policy editor. You go to start, GP edit. And the computer configuration. Administrative templates, Windows components, and Windows security, virus and threat protection, and then hide the virus and threat protection area. And mark this as enabled. And that is it. Also, you have to restart. Leave any questions in the comments and please like. Thank you.